God's blessings to you all. Welcome. And thank you for a wonderful song. One day, they will join you in doing that. What do you think? Good idea? Good idea? When someone goes like this, what does this mean? Pray. Praying. Yeah, today we're going to hear about Jesus praying. And when Jesus prays for himself. But more importantly today, you're going to hear that Jesus prays for... Very good. He prays for us. He prays for you. He prays for them. He prays for his church. He prays for us. But what's important for you to know today, that even though you're a small child, even though you're still growing up, you know that you can still pray to Jesus yourself. Jesus wants you to pray also. And so when you pray, how are we to pray? You know? Huh? We fold our hands, that's right. How else? Huh? That's right. You should close your eyes because we should think. We should think about what we're praying about. And then we pray in whose name? God. Always pray in Jesus' name. For when we pray in Jesus' name, Jesus guarantees to us that our Father and his Father hears us. So prayer is very important. If you don't pray, if you're not praying now, I encourage you to begin. Because when you pray, you're actually talking to God. And God wants to hear from you. He wants to know how you're feeling. He wants to know what you're going through, even though he already knows this. But when we communicate, when we talk, when we open our mouth and talk to God, does he listen? Yes, he does. Jesus guarantees us that he listens when we pray in his name. So when God listens to us, what does he do? Does he listen and forget? No. He listens and does what? He remembers. God acts. He always works for your good. So when you're praying to him, know that he will always work for your good. So that's very important. As Cale said, we should close our eyes when we pray, for we should be thinking about what we're praying for. And what should we be praying for? We should be praying for mom and dad. We should be praying for our brother or sister. We should be praying for our classmates. We should be praying for members of the church here, for the members of the congregation. And you know what? You should be praying for yourself. You should be praying that God forgives your sins. Pray that he will forgive you of your sins. And when God hears that, God acts, doesn't he? And we know that God forgives your sins. And how do you know that God forgives you of your sins? Because he died on the cross. That's why your pastor wears this all the time. It's to remind you and to remind them what Jesus has done for you. Because I am not ashamed of what Jesus did here on the cross. And I will always, always wear this to remind you, to remind myself. Not that I need a reminder, but it's always a good thought to know that Jesus has died for me, but he didn't stay on the cross. That's true. He ascended into heaven, and now he's at the right hand of God. And today you're going to hear that he defends you. Jesus, your God, defends you. He defends you from all that Satan wants to tempt you with. All that Satan wants you to lead you away, Jesus defends you. And how does Jesus defend you? By his blood. By his blood, he defends you. By his very being, Jesus defends each and every one of you. So when you pray, pray to God. Pray to God the Father in Jesus' name. Pray for your mom and dad. Pray for your brother and sister. Pray for the church and pray for yourself. Pray that all sin be forgiven. And that's the proclamation of the gospel. As you pray, you proclaim the gospel. So therefore, let us fold our hands and close our eyes and truly think about what we're praying for as we pray. Lord Jesus, thank you for praying for us. For we know, Lord Jesus, that when you pray for us, your Father hears you, and your Father has compassion on us. Your Father loves us, and we know that he forgives us of all of our sins because of Jesus, what you have done for us upon your cross. Thank you, Lord Jesus, for praying for us. Thank you for defending us. And we pray, Lord Jesus, that you will come for us. We pray that you will come for us very soon. And Lord Jesus, we pray all these things in your most holy name. And all the children said,